Complete 3 missions. I'm going to show you guys the fastest way to do this, but keep in mind it could also ask for 5. Here is my build for the video. Since most other missions take at least 10 minutes to complete, the portal is definitely going to be the best option. I believe that was pretty fast. You can also beat it a bit faster if you play with friends. And just like that, I finished my quest and I got all of my V-Bucks in less than 10 minutes.